David Bedor and Leslie Cook make joint appearance with his kids after affair claims on Rock. Photo. David Bedor and Leslie Cook stepped out with his three kids, 16-year-old Sophie and 14-year-old twins Stella and Adeline, on Tuesday night in Orange County, California. Just one day after Tamra Judge suggested that David and Leslie's romance began before his marriage to Shannon Bedor came to an end, the couple enjoyed a dinner date with his children at Mastro's Ocean Club in Newport Beach. Radar Online shared photos from David and Leslie's night out on July 18 and on Leslie shared a photo of her own on her Instagram story. In Leslie's post, she shared a selfie of herself and her boyfriend at the restaurant and revealed that actor Bruce Willis and his family were seated nearby. In Radar Online's photo, David and Leslie were seen standing outside of the restaurant as his kids chatted amongst themselves and made their way to their car with a to-go bag. Hours before their outing, Leslie spoke to the outlet about Tamra's claims against her, insisting that she and David did not meet in October of last year as Tamra suggested. "Tamra lied about us meeting in October," she explained. "I assume that she did this to create more drama and bring in viewers, but it is 2018 and this type of bullying needs to stop." Following Monday night's premiere episode of The Real Housewives of Orange County, Leslie took to her Instagram page to deny meeting David in October and revealed they had actually met in December. She then accused Tamra of lying for the sake of a storyline on the show.